Nope.
Just started that vlog there, man. Got a phone call.
Hello?
Alright, take two of that.
How's that fish going?
Sausage rolls now, like. Fish is done.
Good job.
So, this Friday we have H2O going up. Here's the finished project. Produce. Here's the finished.
Not the right thing to say.
Produce is like animal feeding. Here's the finished product.
Here's the finished product. It's also... it's also uploading, but James, are you going to come with me? Or are you busy?
I'm busy, sorry. As much as I'd love to come fuck about.
Alright, so I'm going by myself. Alright, do you want to say something?
Yeah. Don't start playing this game.
Alright, James.
Right.
You coming to get this thing that I'm not allowed to tell everybody what we're getting?
No.
Why not?
A, I have to go with you. B, I got work to do.
Your desk is probably the nicest in here because of this plant.
Thank you.
I have to go to IKEA, James.
Not that camera in your room.
I might get a plant.
Fuck off.
I might go buy a gold plant.
I don't need to do this anymore. Will you buy me a cactus?
No.
Will you buy me
no,
a cactus?
No, you're not coming. Really you're not it. Coming.
That's
I'm gonna
because I'm sitting here and working hard.
Look at this shit plant. Where do you see how good my plant?
You coming, James?
Okay, there we go.
Buy me a cactus.
You're not getting a cactus? What are you doing in there?
No.
Are you taking a piss?
No.
No? Are you doing a shit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. See ya.
Last year we had loads of requests when we did the H2O film that we would put together a movie poster. So this year we're going to basically do a full movie poster and sell it online. We've been working on it for about the past month. And it's came together really, really nicely. So I'm actually going to go get two samples and decide how the finished quality is going to basically be printed, because it's like two different types of paper that you can print it on.
Logan's gay.
Dickhead.
So I have the two prints and actually got a really nice a parking ticket. Two of them, two young gentlemen. But yeah, these two prints look awesome. So we're gonna go buy some frames and then take some photos.
We need an A3 frame, we need a plant. James wants a cactus and I think that's about it.
Jordan, this one's for you. Yeah. Wonder if this is the thing. Give the pass a slip. Step on the grid. Break your mama's back.
Put it on your desk.
No. But you asked for a new plant.
Is this for my dad?
Bollocks.
Dad, go your plant for your desk.
Smoke.
Yeah.
What kind of
You got it off. Oh, why? That's a big kush. That is a big kush.
I got a new plant.
Oh, why? That'll be ready in probably about 3 weeks.
What's the street value of that kind of plant?
Of this plant? Probably about 60,000 pesos. The goodness is in the leaves. You see all the crystals on it though?
Jay, I bought you some goods.
Oh, thank you very much.
Knew you'd want them. Jay, I bought you another present. Yeah, you don't have a plant.
That's coming right off. Look at that, you see.
Oh no, I thought.
This isn't fine, is it? Did you actually buy me one?
You wanted a cactus?
I know, but like, I'm really worried that you're going to take it off me if I get excited about it.
Alright.
Is it genuine or not?
No, don't buy it.
Can I have it? Thanks.
Might give it to Rob, because
no!
Rob didn't get anything.
No!
Two picture frames to choose from. Well, actually, you need to get the flyer, the things as well.
Oh, was IKEA?
Yeah, well, you know, when you go into IKEA, you just end up buying a load of random shit.
Yeah, sorry.
I bought a lamp.
Well, I don't get anything.
You can have one of them lint rollers that Jay got. I already bought you a plant before. But Jay never got one.
I never got one.
So that's why I was filling in. And then James asked for something. So he asked for something. And then I was just catching up on Lewis. I mean Jay here, sorry. Didn't even get his name right, fuck's sake. At least I know your name. I bought myself a plant too.
Why is it not quite?
Alright.
Tricked you. That's for the other plant. And then that's the reason I left. Ooh, those are nice. What are you doing?
I got the cactus out.
Right. These are so awesome. These. Are. Where are we gonna put it on our wall? That is the question. It's like kind of
weird.
That one.
Am I not vlogging anymore, really?
Take a break.
Oh.
I don't know if we could spoil it all.
Well,
can we just say
every element basically is part of the film. It was put together. I can't say his name. I'm gonna feel really bad. I can't say his name. Really cool dude from Lithuania that I can't say his name.
Really cool dude. Yeah guys, so everyone's just headed on, so just thought I'd give one more recap on these posters. Guys, so they're like printed on a super really cool textured really thick paper. They're designed by a guy, as I mentioned, in Lithuania. He's a great artist, and every single segment on this poster is a part of the film. That's why it's so cool. I actually sent him a load of screenshots of the film and different aspects that I thought, you know, would be really good for him to include. He designed up the logo for the movie, which is actually in the film as well. So this is a good way to help support us, the channel, and help future videos be created. Is let us know if you like the idea, because we might start doing that for a lot of our films. So yeah guys, these are going to be on our shop. We'll ship them anywhere in the world. But yeah guys, if you want to help support us, grab one on the online shop this Friday.